a battery maker rushing toward production of electric cars. Linking up with this company could bring Yoshida and Shimizu a step closer to mass production. So the two professors have a meeting with the battery maker. It's attended by technical managers working on electric car development. The Chinese engineers are mesmerized by the high performance of Shimizu's electric car, the Eliica. The engineers have already studied Shimizu's work. By devouring information from all over the world, they've been able to develop an electric car very quickly. If they can now work with Shimizu, they will be able to create cars that lure buyers not just with cheapness, but with performance too. The Chinese make a proposal for technical cooperation. But the electric car technology developed by Shimizu is a product of Japan's manufacturing industry. Would it be right for Shimizu to link up with the Chinese? The proposal is exciting, but an immediate reply is impossible. In the end, the Japanese decide to hold off on the technical cooperation agreement.
電気自動車を普及をさせるという点では、日本も中国もそれから世界中一緒にやるべきだというふうに思います。で、そういう意味では、一緒にやろうというふうに言ってもらえたのはとても良かったというふうに思います。で、その時にこちらが全部取られてしまうということがないようにするということが大事だと思いますけれども、それについては、我々がもっと先に進むということ以外に方法はないというふうに思っています。
China is a long way down the road to making practical electric cars. Japan has superior technology, but trails far behind in putting it to practical use. In late August 2004, an automaker finally begins to show interest in the Eliica. The car is transported for a test drive. It arrives at a Mitsubishi Motors plant. For electric cars to be mass-produced in Japan, an automaker will have to be involved. Yoshida and Shimizu have been trying to persuade this company. The audience is a group of business and engineering managers. It's their first look at the eight-wheeled electric Eliica. They all examine it closely and try to evaluate it. The test drive begins. The automaker has provided one of its latest four-wheel drive cars for the acceleration test.
こっちも本当に、ちょっと回しすぎるぐらい回せたんですけど、やっぱり加速力が全然違います。お疲れ様でした。これはすごい。あ、そうですか。ロケット発進というか、要するに今までの本当車の感覚になってきて、これからはやはり環境に優しい技術が重要ですけども、やっぱりと同時に、やはり車というのは
For more than 20 years, the auto industry has ignored Shimizu's efforts to make electric cars. Today, though, the performance and potential of electric cars have been acknowledged by an industry player. But there are still countless obstacles to overcome. Safety, reliability, production costs, and more. The determination of one university research team, backed by the prowess of Japanese manufacturing. It's a combination that has produced the world's first electric supercar. Will it lead to widespread adoption of electric cars? Much work lies ahead before that question can be answered.